Debbie. I'm back again with another junk journal. This is one I made a year ago as well. This one has a smaller chunky charm. It's not really much of a chunky charm. It's got a few charms on it. But like I said in my last video, I love dangles. So my junk journals have to have dangles, almost. I covered this with some paper and I don't know if I can remember the paper line. I cut off a piece of lace trim and put that here to hold the seam binding closure, and on the back as well. And then there's some lace across the top, some florette lace down the spine. It is sewed in. And there are three signatures in this. So here's a paper bag, and it's got two tuck spots. Well, a pocket, and then a tuck spot. And there's a tuck spot there. Lots of journaling spots. And the paper was tea-dyed. Well, not all of it. This is some old paper that I had lying around. I just like the as-is. And this is the friends. I remember using a lot of scrap paper in this as well, making the tuck spots and tags. This is an envelope as well. And there's the other side of that envelope. It's Christmas, the winter theme. Fun looking back through these. Haven't looked through this in a long time. And that's it. And the same thing on the back as what's at the front. So I hope you enjoyed that. I love the front. It's so pretty. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.